Aya, you have been an amazing brother. You have never said no to me for anything I wanted, except for dating. And I know you have made Mahapa and Lokomi very, very happy and very proud with all your success. I always believed that there's someone for everyone. And Aya, I am very happy that you have found your soulmate in Hiruni. Aki, today I officially welcome you to the family. Not that you were never family to me. Aki, from the day I met you, you have been an amazing friend and an incredible sister. I've seen love for my brother have grown and it has prospered. You have been very patient and caring towards my brother.
I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Well, darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own. Eyes, you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath.
Kusal, I have known you for many years now. When I think of you, it's many words that I can think of, but I will decide to describe you as fun and a very energetic person.
Well, I found a man stronger than anyone I know. Shares my dreams. I hope that someday we'll share our home. I found love to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own. We are still kids, but we're so in love, fighting against all odds. I know we'll be alright this time. Darling, just hold my hand. Be your girl, you'll be my man. And I see my future in your eyes. Well, baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, while listening to our favorite song. When I saw you in that dress, looking so beautiful, I don't deserve this. Darling, you look perfect tonight.
Some advice for both. I hope this marriage will help you grow together. I think if you treat each other with love and compassion, you will go a long way. So there's nothing else to say than I wish you both a happy wedded life and all the best.
I
day.